people can describe themselves based on what they do. And what I do is I treat patients. So I consider myself a physician, primarily. During the time I was in training, I saw that the tool set that was becoming available with image-guided procedures was very strong and just becoming stronger. So rather than pick general surgery or maybe another surgery subspecialty, I was interested in learning the tools of imaging in order to be able to provide this type of care. You know, surgical care one could consider as, you know, altering anatomy for patients' benefit. And that's really what we try to do in interventional radiology. We just try to do it from very, very small access points. So I would consider myself first a physician, and the toolbox I use is that of image guidance. And in order to be able to get to that level of performance, it required training in interventional radiology. But I would really prefer to be considered a physician, someone who's going to work with the patient to meet their needs, to try to improve their outcomes, using a toolbox that includes image guidance.